You must have already read the surprising news about Yemen's mysterious well of hell. That's why you are here, to find out more about it, am I right? According to recent reports, people have noticed a bad odor coming out of this well. Foul odor is generally a result of metabolic activity, which means that something must be decaying or rotting inside this spooky well and giving off methane gas. But we don't know for sure yet. The bad smell could also result from chemical deposits or fumes of organic compounds. But if we can send rockets to Mars, why is this small well such a big challenge? It shouldn't be, technically. So then, what's the solution? Well, it's easy actually. Plan A, just tie a high-resolution camera and a bright source of light to a long rope and let the assembly travel all the way to the bottom of the supposedly haunted well. Plan B, this is a slightly smarter plan. Send a drone inside the well. The drone should have an air sample collection unit and a soil sample collection unit attached to it. The collected samples should be sent to a research laboratory for biochemical analysis. Problem solved.